Hello and welcome to day 5 of your energy boost challenge. Let's dive in. The pace will be a bit quicker today. Feet flat on the floor, hip width apart. Sitting upright, close your eyes and just take a few deep breaths before we start the actual activity. To start with marching. Have a little break for about 2 minutes and then we'll repeat that exercise. Just checking in, how are you feeling so far? I just hope you're enjoying this challenge and that you feel your energy is being boosted. That you're loving the lovely scenery there and it's giving you some inspiration. Let's get ready again. we're just going to do some spinal twists but with arm punches. So, you know, keep doing that. Making the next rest. Remember to breathe as you're doing these exercises. Although you're sitting down, you still need to engage your core so you protect your spine and prevent injury. And I don't know if I said it, but I'm repeating it if I am. And that is to ensure that you are breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth. And there's a technique, they call it blow as you go. So as you're punching, you're breathing out. You get back to the center, you breathe in, and you punch again, you're breathing out. Okay? Let's get started. And we're going to cool down, we're coming to the end of the 10 minutes. That was quick, wasn't it? But at least it's manageable, no excuses. Surely you can find 10 minutes to do, to fill up your energy stores. And in the opposite direction. One last deep breath, and as you breathe out, try to breathe out with a long sigh. There you have it, folks. That's the end of another day of boosting your energy. I hope you enjoyed it. Looking forward to seeing you today. So tomorrow. Have a lovely and wonderful day. See you tomorrow. Thanks for watching.